Hello, lovelies. Back by popular demand. Okay, so someone requested that we talk about family interfering in relationships, whether this is the mother figure or other family members. And so we have the Star card, the Chariot, and the Hangman. So what that's telling me is, yes, there was a time when the mother, or these family members really had a hold on the divine masculine and was ruling him, as far as the relationship was going. I mean, they really had a hold on the divine masculine. But with this hangman, I feel like that energy is coming to an end. I do feel like the divine masculine himself became upset, okay? If you look at the hangman card, the hangman has red pants, and that's reminding me of like an angry energy, okay? So he's been feeling emotional about family or the mother interrupting the relationship. Okay, he's coming to an enlightenment about it. For some of you, the divine feminine has mentioned something about the mother or the family interrupting the relationship, okay? For some of you, you have not mentioned it. For some of you have. And I feel like right now he wants to put the divine feminine first. And if he hasn't, I feel like this energy is coming up very soon. I feel like these family members are, doing a lot of gossiping. For some, trying to break the relationship up. Trying to tell him to move away from you, putting negative thoughts in his head. There's like several family members. It could be a group of four. One could be a brother, one could be a father, or this could be just simply the mother, okay? There are some family members who just refuse. They don't want you two together. They don't want to see the relationship flourish or any of that. And I feel like this is a karmic situation. For some, they may have tried to work it out with the family, and I guess like I'm seeing like the family doesn't want to hear it. They don't want to hear about the relationship. Okay. And spirit is showing me that the divine masculine is not the issue right here, it's actually the family members, okay? For some, it has to do with a child or a child's mother. This has been the center of an argument. Yeah, so I'm seeing a mother figure and also a brother involved in the situation. And they want to make it seem like if they put you first, then is something wrong with you. See, this is that narcissistic family energy. Okay. And it looks like, in some cases, the divine masculine is catching it from both ends, both from the divine feminine and from family. And it's causing him to have anxiety. You guys wanted the truth, and I'm telling you the truth of what I see. So, for some divine masculines, they just don't see a way out of this situation, especially if they are very family orientated. they realize that they're going to have to take some type of action towards the divine feminine and stand up, in some cases, stand up to their family members, stand up to their mother. They just feel like this is going to cause a lot of issues. Which is why some of them are very hesitant to take the step to fix things. I feel like the Divine Feminine has said some things that have bruised his ego. I mean, it's the truth. Nine of Wands. You know, it's the card where he has the bandage on his head. And I'm seeing 555, so that's a confirmation. For some of the Divine Masculines, they went into hangman mode because you told them the truth about their family, their mother, you know, things like that. And now it's getting to where they're going to come back. For some, they're going to stand up to their family. They're going to come back, but they may not be in the best mood because of this situation. Because they had to stand up, okay, to their family, to their mother, or whoever. And I'm feeling like they're going to put you first because you have fought for this relationship. You guys have fought for this relationship. You stood by him through all of this. And so, yeah, they're putting you first. Period. We have the Four of Ariel. In this case, you know, I feel like the Divine Feminine has said, you know, we can move past this energy. And with your devotion to him, regardless of what the family or the mother has put you through, that's why he's going to put you first, okay? And I feel a wish fulfillment. I feel the will of fortune. It says the new beginning, end of delays, a change in direction that offers happiness. They realize that their woman, they belong with their woman. They belong with their divine feminine. You know, I feel like there's been some enlightenment, whether it's through dreams or visions or, you know, communication with spirit. Because some of these divine masculines are, you know, spiritual. Either way it goes, they realize that they need to put you first. In some cases, they realize that the divine feminine will walk away if they don't put you first, which is why some of you are going to end up in marriage. And that's what I see as the outcome. The Divine Feminine has stood her ground and you've had patience. Some of you have walked away and it's just like, okay, let me put her first. And that's what's going to happen. So with that being said, lots of love, lots of miracles. Talk to you soon.